All right. Well, now, like, right at this particular time, we'd like to ask Dean Williams, a friend of mine, the poet, to come up here. Dean's going to do a poem. He's coming up right now. Dean Williams, ladies and gentlemen. Hello?
When I got here this evening, even though we're neighbors, and Greg asked me if I'd say something to the mill, first thing I thought of was a Hafiz poem, a Persian poet from the 12th century, who said, and in the spirit of Hafiz, he would say, Hafiz says, it's always a danger to those on the path when they begin to believe and act. As if the 10,000 idiots who so long ruled and lived inside had all packed their bags and skipped town or died. And then I wrote this for everybody here. Ah, this mill. These nights we've grown within this family of players, Greg, Bo, the Chief, Rico, and happy first Father's Day, Dave Zolo. And dirges to the Dempsters, alms to Bryce and Owen and Randy behind the bar. How many arm wrestling epiphanous orgies for whiskey thus far, boys? If the mill has a softer side, and by softer side, I mean Keith, I mean Pam, by mill I mean Keith, by softer side, I mean Pam, it's Pam. Within this gristly grinding mill, we have accepted your embraces and your kisses, Pam. And all this you've helped build is a solemn prayer to your very well-being. Pam, we embrace you a thousandfold, even if simply for keeping tabs on Keith. And my God, Keith. All right, Keith. There's 16 ounces in a pound, 4 pints in a quart, 20 gallons in a fork, pick up 14 heavies in a maybe, untold notes in a harp, a ball joint makes more use than a regular unknown joint. And we love your joint, Keith. We love your joint. God damn it, we're going to miss it. Amen. That's if you're using paint and not varnish. Varnish is a whole different deal. You gotta have a 3/5 nozzle. Thank you, Keith, for your long wind. Thank you for your knowledge. It is useful. Thank you for this bar and for this joy. You know, I once first read Dostoevsky's The Idiot in this bar, sitting out front, didn't know a soul, and I was one. I've had converse, convoluted, obtuse, true, meaningful, and bullshit dialogues with many of you. In this bar. In this bar I've loved, lived, hated, repeated, repented, and once again kept. I one time fixed the front facade, the sign, the mill sign on the front of this bar. Many, 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 many friends have gathered here as a testament to your efforts, Keith and Pam. These friends will continue to gather and 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 gather. We will do it in your honor, milling. Milling with one another. Milling and milling and feeling and reeling and probably talking too much. God bless this place, the mill. We need to eat now. Hey, waiter.
Dempster was talking the first night I walked in. I was 18 years old, that's how long it has been. And if I could, I surely would stop by again for a jack and a joke and a bite. I'm laughing too hard and I'm feeling too sad to think of this joint and the times we've all had. But 40 odd years, well, that ain't too goddamn bad. So good night, old man. My glass to Keith and to Pam. Lord knows they've fought the good fight. And here's to all the music that rose here or fell. And here's to the stories that we will all tell. And Dempster's still talking. Oh well. Good night, oh Mel. Good night. Good night, oh Mel. Good night. Thank you so much. Thank you, Keith.
I get a little worked up, honey, when you say that to me, man. Right down next to me, you make me dizzy. stars are all gonna sweat on the net. You're gonna do the job, but you never get a check back anyway. For you, looks can kill. Never would have walked this morning down at the mill. Down at the mill, down at the mill. The mill down is open still. I never did find it, now I never will. It's from your bed down at the mill. Some mill. Got some motorcycles, hard eyes, hard arms, chased the boots to the muddy of the pond. The hands are filthy, souls are dirty. They shoot the shit with a 30-30. Down at the mill, down at the mill. Grab a tobacco and a barrel full of swilling sawdust, a mountain and a slab wood hill. Chip him on the jammer, down at the mill.
Thank you.